It's time for your Sunday Hold These CRT videos and new printable coupons. We did get some new printable coupons. I'll update you on some deals that you might want to use these coupons with, along with some early CRTs that you might want to go ahead and stop and hold. Now, keep in mind, I will have more information in my CVS stop and watch video this morning, but I wanted to give you guys a heads up on some deals that you might want to stop and hold some CRTs. Lots of great things going on. Be sure to grab your printable coupons in the description box below. First, I want to go ahead and give you guys a Saving Star update. Today, really the only Saving Star rebate that I received was a dollar off of an all product, or a dollar rebate on an all product. Now, this coupon or this rebate is expiring March 9th. Now, we also had another all rebate. Now, this one expires March 2nd that hopefully you guys clicked and sent to your Saving Star account. That means that this week at Walgreens, you can go ahead and grab two all detergents for just 88 cents after coupon and Saving Star rebates. All right, who got two of these two off two SpeedStick CRTs today in their CVS app? Two identical ones. I had one from last week as well. Now, the limit is four this week on that SpeedStick deal. If you've not seen it, it is in my CVS in-store video, but with these two CRTs and four coupons, you're going to be able to get four deodorants completely free this week. So this is a deal on Schick Powerball razors or refills starting the third at CVS. Now they're going to be $8.99. We're going to get a $5 extra buck, and then we're expected to get a dollar coupon, making it $2.99. Now this deal does have a limit of one. If you received this $3 Schick CRT, you might want to stop and hold it because it's going to make it a nice, simple, easy freebie deal starting the third at CVS. And also starting the third at CVS, we're going to have Flintstone and One-A-Day Vitamins. Buy one, get one 50% off. You can see here, it looks like we're expected to get a high-value $4 vitamin coupon. Now, moms and dads, especially for the Flintstones, or if you use One-A-Day, whenever we get that $4 coupon, it's a stock-up time. So if you have this 3 off 12 CRT on vitamins, you might want to go ahead and stop and hold it for the week of March 3rd. Between the sale, the insert coupons, and the CRT, you can get some dirt cheap vitamins. All right, and I told you I would let you know if we did get some digital Tide or Crest coupons, and indeed, today we did. So if you're working on that scenario that I posted in my in-store video or five must-do deals where you needed a Tide coupon, you now have one to go ahead and do that deal. Check your app. Just click where it says send a card. I do recommend if you're doing that Tide promotion just to do it in a separate transaction, especially if you're using digital coupons, just to make sure that they are applied and that they come off of your total. We did get a Pepsi coupon, which it's kind of rare to get a soda coupon. Now, be careful with this coupon because it's on one Pepsi 12-pack and one 20-ounce Pepsi Zero Sugar. So a great place to use this coupon would be at Target this week because we still have a valid Cartwheel offer on 12 packs of Pepsi. And here's that Cartwheel offer. I believe it's valid through March 2nd, so lots of time to use it. It's on select varieties of Pepsi brand 12 packs. There is a 25% Cartwheel offer. So a great deal would be to go ahead and pick up that 20-ounce soda and then grab a 12-pack and use the 25%. It will definitely grab you some savings. And we did receive a printable dollar off all product coupon. So this coupon is valid on the liquid as well as the power packs. And a great coupon to use, or a great place to use this coupon this week, is at Walgreens. Walgreens this week, starting February 24th, has a great deal on all detergent. They're on sale for $2.88. Now, if you use that printable coupon that I just mentioned, they're going to be just $1.88. It includes the Liquid, Power Core, and Mighty Packs. However, if you have this Saving Star dollar off rebate, you can grab one, use one of the printable coupons, and then redeem to Saving Star for a dollar cashback offer. You will be able to grab one for just 88 cents. Now, all of these coupons will be linked in the description box below, and there will be some more toward the end of the video for dog food, hair color, medicine, so check them out. Another new coupon that we received was $1.50 off of Excedrin, and this is on a 20 count or larger. Starting the 3rd at CVS, we are having a great deal on Excedrin. It's going to be a spend 20, get a $10 extra buck reward. So you might want to go ahead, clip this coupon, print it, and hold it for the week of March 3rd for CVS. And be sure to check your CVS app. We also did receive a digital app coupon, good for $1.50 off of Excedrin 20 count or larger. And also, if you have this 2 off of 10 Excedrin or CVS brand migraine relief, you might want to go ahead and stop and hold this for our deals starting the 3rd. Now it's on to all of the other new printable coupons that we did receive. I will link them here at the end of the video. One heads up, if you're looking for a pretty good deal on Clairol hair color, check my Walmart in-store video. There is a pretty cheap deal with this 5 off 2 coupon and some Ibotta rebates. So thanks so much for watching.